four kids way down in Dixie. They met in high school in the 60s. Everyone knew that it was love from the start.
One July in the midnight hour, climbed up on the water tower, stood on the rail and painted a 10-foot arch.
Summer night, he wrote Billy Bob Love Charlene and let her 3 foot high. And the hotel said that he should have used red, but it looked up to Charlene and John Gary.
They settled down on sweet corn, kids and tomatoes. They went together like a hand and a glove. Just say that.
On a clear day from their front yard, if you're looking or what to look for, off to the east you can still read his words of love. In John
at the CMA Awards for
Post Malone!
Well, I got my first truck when I was 3. Drove 100,000 miles on my knees, hauling marbles and rocks. Thought it twice before. Hauled a Barbie doll bed for the girl next door. Started playing me with the kids, and I began to understand something women like about a pickup man. Well, I turned 16, I saved a few hundred bucks. My first car was a pickup truck. Was cruising the town, and the first girl I seen was Bobby Joe Gentry, the homecoming queen. She flagged me down and climbed up in the cab and said, I never knew you were a pickup man. You could set my truck on fire and roll it down a hill, and I still wouldn't trade it for a coupe. I got a leg for a bed that never has to be met. You know, if it weren't for trucks, you wouldn't have tailgate. I met all my wives in traffic jams. Trucks wouldn't have tailgates. I met all my wives. The traffic jams are just something women like about a pickup man. Lord, it's something women like about a pickup man.